Back on Track, Inc., which was launched in 1991, says its main objective is to rehabilitate and put offenders against the law back into society. Its founder, Keith Smith, says although the job has been challenging, rehabilitating ex-convicts and persons who display antisocial behavior will ultimately benefit the entire society. The organization, he says, has major plans to help develop the social fabric of the country as it looks forward to its new home in the future.
The Crown Lands Commissioner, Mr. Jean-Baptiste, I want to say thank to him and Mr. King. They have been working very hard to ensure that Back on Track get a home. Finally, we discovered the place down Bois Joli in Denry. And so the Back on Track community headquarters, which I call a social campus to help people get back on track, we are very grateful at this stage that the place have been identified, but there is a national plan, and so we just are waiting that process.
Two former offenders say they are living testimony to the work of Back on Track Ministries as they have been reformed through its programs.
This program has helped me tremendously in a tremendous way where I could relate to young people. I work at the Boys Training Center right now. I deal with young people. I speak to them all the time. And I believe that our youth are talented in all ways, football, in all sports. And I believe right now is a time where young people should come together and assist other young people in actually seeing their talents, whether it's music, and I'm prepared to go down that road.
Back on Track assisted me in housing and bringing my life back to where it is, and I've choose to let my life go in this direction, and right now I'm working with Back on Track in the recovery division to bring back individuals and maybe lost individuals back into social life, into society.
The Back on Track organization has plans to launch two more programs soon aimed at empowering the youth and strengthening communities. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.